The status for Aaron Rodgers for Sunday still uncertain. Max, I'll start with you. Is there more or less pressure on Rodgers now?
There's more pressure on Aaron Rodgers now. He just signed the biggest contract ever. Stephen A. Smith saying he's the most talented quarterback who ever lived. I'm saying he's the best football player I've ever seen. Everyone's acknowledging how great he is, but everyone always says Tom Brady has 5 Super Bowl rings. Rodgers only has 1. Once upon a time, Stephen A., 1 was okay. Like Dan Marino would take 1, right? Mm-hmm. But now it's not enough. You need more, especially with Brady with 5 and the numbers he put up. And Aaron Rodgers is in a tougher division now than he used to be, a tougher, obviously, conference. But Khalil Mack's in the division. You saw what they were without him. They were nothing. He's hurt now. And he knows he's got to be on the field to give his chance a team a chance to get in the playoffs. More pressure on Aaron Rodgers.
Nope. Not a single bit of extra pressure on Aaron Rodgers, and here's why. Sunday was further validation that everything is on his shoulders because, unlike the New England Patriots, everything is on him. They're nothing in Green Bay without him. He sits up there. It doesn't matter what he does. Everything rolls with him because the second he goes out, they're reduced to rubble. When that is the reality, you should thank your heavenly stars that you have him, and you should be grateful for whatever he gives you. That's the difference. If he were in New England, you'd have a point because there's so many things around him that are done correctly that you're looking at the team and say, look, man, we paying you this money. Do your damn job. Unfortunately for Aaron Rodgers, he has to do everything. I'm surprised they haven't asked him to deliver water to his teammates when they're tired and they need or put oxygen masks on him because he has to do every damn thing.
But, Stephen A., that is generally true. Yes, what's different now? He has a bad wheel. So now, 1 game into the new contract, on a bum leg, the question is, how much risk do you assume? Because you know if he misses like 6-7 games, that's the end of their season.
Yeah, but I think what you're missing is that I'm saying because he's on 1 wheel and because he has to carry the load, we sit here hoping that he'll give us anything and you're grateful for it. Whereas if that were not the case, so he was playing on a different team and fully healthy, then the pressure would mount.
But why do you think he came out on the bad leg to begin with?
Because he knows they have no hope without him.
Right, so there is added pressure now for him to be on the field in spite of maybe a career-ending injury possibility.
There's added responsibility, but the word pressure is applied from the standpoint that you're looking at him and you're saying, all right, bro, do your damn job. We're paying you this money. When in fact, they're not doing it. They're asking him to do everybody else's job because they ain't good enough around them.
Let's say something's wrong with your vocal cords, right?
Yep. Which it was the case a few weeks ago.
And it's a big ratings time for us, right? And do you feel more or less pressure to be on the air? You have to weigh more things, right? Is that more or less pressure?
No. There's more pressure for me to show up. I have to show up because obviously you need me in order to get the ratings. The flip side is,
I also
have to be cognizant of the fact
that you appeal to his ego. He'll answer the question.
I'm limited.
You know, remember, well, that is true. You are limited.
When my vocal cords was messed up the other week, what did I come in here and say? I said, Max, I need you, bro.
Right.
I could barely talk.
Right.
You see what I'm saying?
But
now, I showed up, but I said, I need you. In other words, what I'm saying to you, Aaron Rodgers can't do that to them. He ain't got no hope without him.
Right. None. So there's more pressure on him.
I'm saying
because he's hurt
now. There's no pressure because they're not going
anywhere. He's playing with house money.
Look, Aaron Rodgers, think about the things. Best player who ever lived, but not recognized as the greatest in his position because he hasn't won enough. Mm-hmm. Just signed the richest contract in history.
Right.
And then got injured first game because of the addition of a ferocious all-time great defender in his division.
And an offensive line that didn't do a good enough job protecting him until he got hurt. Now, after he got hurt, they were exceptional.
Let's move on.
They were exceptional.
More pressure even than there was before.
Playing with house money.